Updated with Mark Pedowitz's comments, 7:50 a.m., the CW might get a new majority owner. 15 years after the broadcast network's launch, its co-parents, ViacomCBS and WarnerMedia Warner Brothers, are considering a controlling stake sale, sources confirm to Deadline. Nexstar Media Group, which is the CW's largest affiliate group following its acquisition of Tribune, is believed to be among interested buyers. Sources caution that conversations with multiple suitors are in exploratory stages and no deal is imminent. The potential sale, first reported by the Wall Street Journal, comes amid an ownership change for Warner Media, which is being acquired by Discovery, pending regulatory approval. None of the architects of the CW, which replaced the WB and UPN in 2006, are still around, most notably former CBS CEO Leigh Moonves, who was the driving force behind it. Since the CW's creation, CBS merged with Viacom while Warner Media was acquired by AT&T, which is now selling it to Discovery. Hours after news of the potential sale broke Wednesday night, the CW chairman and CEO Mark Pedowitz on Thursday morning addressed recent speculation in the press around the CW in an internal memo to staff. As many of you are aware, over the past year or so, this transformative time in our industry. Given that environment right now, ViacomCBS and Warner Brothers are exploring strategic opportunities to optimize the value of their joint venture in the CW network. He stressed that it's too early to speculate what might happen. You can read the memo in full below the story. The CW, which caters to young adults, has defied expectations getting to 15 years when many had predicted that it would fold or move to cable/digital early in its run.